Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. Here we go, the first ball.
Doesn't play that one well. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Nicely bowled. Maiden over. Lane, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Oh, beaten him with the change of pace there.
Yes, catch him!
Good shot. One bounce and that's four.
What? Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Free hit. A lot of players will miss out on runs trying to slog. Great shot.
Going with pace now.
A big quick scout and got them out cheaply. Superb shot.
In the air. He lets that go through to the keeper. Phillips, the left-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end. He's beaten, all ends up by that. Anderson has their first ball to face here. Short and punched away. That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs.
Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack.
And they get through for one.
Yep. Cut.
Doesn't matter where you put the fielders if you can get it over their heads. and through for one.
Yep.
Oh, what a good shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. So the new batsman is at the crease.
How is he?
Big appeal.
Yeah.
The batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but gets out first ball. That's a big wicket.
This is it, the hat-trick ball. Hutchinson has taken two wickets in that over. Going with pace now.
Going
One more to the score.
Confident appeal. Could it be?
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. That's quite a good over.
A new bowler coming into the attack.
Yeah.
This is high in the air.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Wokes, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Super shot.
Yep.
4 there. Nice shot. That's out the middle of the back.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over. That's 2-4 and sent racing away to the boundary.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a 6.
Great shot. This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.